Hi there! Welcome to Congo Handmade. Today we're gonna make a butterfly ring like this. Put it on your finger like a ring and it is flexible. We need some black pack cleaners and some dark blue and a lighter sky blue. Tools we might need: sharp nose pliers, scissors, oil. And if you want to shape it, I got scissors. I got this with a curve, so it's easier to cut like the details. First of all, we can draw a butterfly on paper. Just shape black pipe cleaner along the pattern. Yep, like this. Okay, pretty good. Then here, just tight it and adjust it. Take another pipe cleaner and make another one. And compare to them. See there are any differences to make the same. And take another one to make small wings. The two wings are the same size and shape. Okay, now we start to wind. So here's the wings. Let's start from the top. Make a little hook to fix it on the frame. Curve the stem a little to along the frame. Then got the pipe cleaner through and around the frame. Pinch the frame flat and tight. And let's wind it back. It's the same, around the frame and tie it tight. Keep going. One pipe cleaner is finished. We can just leave it here or extend a new one. We can hide ends eventually. Keep going. Wind flat and tight. Keep adjust straight. Finished. Fill the first wing. Hide the ends. Fold the sharp ends so it won't hurt your finger. Now we got one wing. Let's make another one in the same way. Compare two wings constantly. Make sure the frame doesn't change the shape. Two big wings. Fill two small wings frame. Now we close to the end of this wing. We can cut it from here and hide it. Or we can make tails for the butterfly. Leave some and twist tight. And we cut it. It's quite sharp, so we hide the end. Let's make another one. Make a same tail. we can use our color we like to decorate it in a kit so we can try a different color. Now we take one wing and add a blue pipe cleaner. Curve and tie it on the wing. Shape it. The end we threw it in the end of the wing. Don't tie it too much. Otherwise, it will fall from the wing. Same way on the back side. Just pinch it flat, it won't fall. Keep make second stripe. We can keep going or change color here. Not bad. Cut the rest of pipe cleaner and hide the sharp end. Same way to add some stripes in different colors. If it's hard to screw the wing, we can use the awl to help us. Hide ends and pinch flat. Now let's change to the third color. Details. Make the other side symmetric. Decorate small wings. Like we can make a circle. The fun of handcraft is to use your imagination to explore different possibilities with creativity. Don't limit yourself, try things new. And we can use a lighter color. Same way to make another wing. Sorry, I lost the rest of the video, so I show with another one. That how to make body and antennae. Pass the rest wings through each other. Tie them tight. Rest of them can make antenna. Take a new pipe cleaner to make body. Fix the length. Then twist tight or wind another stem on. Thank you. tie tight and make a ring. So you can wear it like this. Shape and trim antenna. Roll the ends and cut the unwanted fluff. Finished! Follow Congo Handmade to see more videos. And you can order DIY kits from my Etsy shop.